Dave?
Marcus?
Dave, can you
Marcus?
Hear me?
Marcus, can you hear me?
Dave?
Marcus?
Dave, hello?
Hey, Dave, is everything okay?
I'm in a video conference and the latency is driving me nuts.
Ah, okay, are you using a network video distribution?
Yeah, SVSI.
That explains it. Let me show you something. So, for fun, my demo here, I've got set up DM HDBaseT, DM NVX, and an SVSI solution side by side. The point here is to show the latency among the four of them. So I've got the same 4K source going to each display.
For fun? You need to get out more.
Tell me about it, but let me show you. So you can see SVSI, they've got an extra 50 milliseconds of latency when compared to NVX, which is dead on with HDBaseT. And that extra 50 milliseconds, that's what was causing any lag you were feeling in the keyboard and the mouse. That'll cause audio and video to get out of sync. It's frustrating, isn't it?
Definitely.
So you don't get any of that with NVX. What you do get, network access control, USB 2.0 distribution, and 4K 60 444 for the same price as 2K with the other guys.
Sounds to me like we need to get DM NVX.